For more than 10 years, the Alliance Group's life insurance policies have helped clients live by not only providing protection for your loved ones in the event of death, but also living benefits.
I'm Elliott Butler. I'm a physician's assistant, have been doing physician's assistant work for 32 years. Before that, I was a registered nurse and worked in the hospital under various hats at different times, and feel that caregiving is a special calling for me.
And my name is Kathy. I'm Elliott's wife, and I am a physical therapist, and I work in the school system doing handicapped kids. I also do some work at a subacute rehab center, and we have three kids. We have James, Victoria, and then John. Seven horses, four cats, and six dogs. There are a lot of people depending on us. The three kids, two in college, one still in high school, still needs to go to college. There are quite a few mouths to feed around here. The way we found the insurance policy and the way we found Rick is we were getting this house and we wanted an insurance policy that would cover us, you know, if something happened. We checked something on our mortgage and apparently somehow it came back around to Rick and called us.
My name is Rick Caffrey. I've been an insurance agent since 1998 and been associated with the Alliance Group for the last 8 years.
Never really thought of myself as needing a policy that would help me out if I became ill because I was healthy. I always looked at life insurance as a death insurance. Fortunately, he was able to put together a policy for us that was just really custom made.
You know, many of us, as we go through our daily walk in life, we enjoy good health. We have our jobs, we have our families, we pay our bills. We don't typically stop to think about, oh God, what if I were to have a heart attack or a stroke? Especially when you're in your 30s and 40s, you know, even in your 50s, you typically don't stop to think about that.
It was probably the rudest thing that's ever happened to me. I woke up 3 o'clock in the morning, having just strange chest pain. Being medical provider, it didn't seem like heart attack, but it wasn't the typical denial. But this truly matched no symptoms of a heart attack. When I went to the emergency room, they were going to send me home. My cardiogram, everything looked normal. Fortunately, they kept me around, found out my cardiac enzymes just went out the roof and ended up having a stent placed.
It affected me greatly. He was, you know, you're in the hospital, you know, they're looking at him, we're going to take him, and they have to put a stent in, and it was just scary for the whole family. And knowing that he had to be out of work for the period of time that they wanted him to be out of work. He had no short-term disability, you know, through work, there was nothing. As when he used up his sick time, that was it. You know, there was no more paycheck coming, and that was devastating. In fact, I went out and got a second job because I thought, you know, how are we going to be able to fund our lifestyle?
You just never know how things are going to turn out because, you know, just a couple months ago, Kathy had called in our office and was speaking to my office manager about changing a bank draft or changing a bank account. So I actually spoke with Kathy.
And I called Rick and I said, listen, I need to do this, you know, because Elliott had a heart attack. And he just said, well, you know, your insurance policy will cover that. And I said, really?
Kathy, do you remember what makes the policy that you have on Elliott so special? And she said, kind of, sort of. And so I thought, you know, it'd be a good idea to kind of go through and review what those living benefits are.
And heart attack is one of them. So, you know, come on in, let's fill out the paperwork and let's see how it goes.
You know, before it was all over and done with, I had a check for $100,000.
As a result of that, I was able to, you know, not worry about having to go back to work before I was ready to.
After the heart attack and the $100,000 check we got took care of all our worries. We have such fun with the kids. The kids are our entertainment, and they always have been and will continue to be. The boys do motorcycle racing. They love that. Victoria does hunter jumpers and cutters, and it's so much fun to go to the shows. It's where Elliott and I are always asking, what do we get to do this weekend?
It really puts life things in perspective. What's really important? It's what's going on with your family, the fact that everybody's healthy, we're all together. We're able to do things together as a family.
There are a lot of promises that insurance policies and things these days that we'll pay this, we'll pay that, but they held up their end of the bargain and it was exactly as they stated.
You know, it really makes me feel good and confident when I offer this product, because I've seen the claims process and I've seen how the Alliance Group stands behind their product. It's a product that allows me, you know, to hold my head up high in this community. And you know, people have gone through this claims process and they've seen what the Alliance Group's been able to do for them with these living benefits.
The insurance is part of helping us to be comfortable with life, knowing if something else happens, it'll be taken care of.
The Alliance policy is the complete package. It covers many possibilities in life: terminal illness, chronic illness, critical illness, or even death.
Life is for living.
This is life insurance for life.